for us. Civic dialogue is civil dialogue. Not so much because we have seen the results of incivility, but because civility is a far easier and much more enjoyable manner in which to conduct our public lives.